Hi. Let's look at the last unit of Module 1 of Entrepreneurship and Innovation. And we're looking at barriers to entrepreneurial practice. We have said so much about starting a business, about being motivated to start, theories of entrepreneurship, and all that. It's easy, but it's challenging. Due to that, we need to look at the barriers to entrepreneurial practice. Like every other thing in life, there are obstacles and challenges. The challenges that may inhibit the success of an entrepreneur. First, you know that Nigerian business environment is very complex. It's so uncertain and vigorous in many complex ways. Yes, opportunity exists due to the large population of people in Nigeria. There are so many opportunity needs to be satisfied are abound. That's entrepreneurial opportunities are everywhere. There are issue of microeconomic policies. It is not very straightforward in Nigeria. The world has its own problem. The Nigerians here have their own particular problem. There are issue of even inadequate entrepreneurial talent. Because up to now, many Nigerians don't even grasp what we are talking about when we say entrepreneurial talent. They are talking about vocational skills, vocational this. We are talking about entrepreneurial talent, creativity, having vision, knowing how to look for need, satisfaction of need. A need will exist somewhere, which an entrepreneur will now seek to fulfill. It can be in any part of the environment. There are issues of insufficient capital, even when people want to start. Loans, the microeconomic policies have their own problems. We are looking at infrastructural problem. For those that want to, I remember seeing one. What was he doing? A shoemaker or something. He was crying that if I had so much work to do, there's no light. They don't have light in their vicinity for more than 1 month, and he has people's work to do. This infrastructural problem is very, very, very disheartening. You talk about even those that are working in agricultural field. Even when they produce, sometimes they don't have the facilities. The road is not good for them to bring their products to the people who want to buy. The rural infrastructure is not there for them. Even in town, the infrastructure, electricity, water, a good road to communicate. These are infrastructural problems. There is low business ethic. Everybody is trying to cheat everybody in Nigeria. Most of the time, if you are maybe you are not the producer, you are a middle person, you may not find truth in the people that are even working with you. We look at the issue of political instability. We are stable, we are in democracy, but somehow there's a lot of discussions, whether in the on the TV, on the road. You don't have rest of mind. You are never sure of anything. Some people are busy discouraging you, and the type of panic that always come out. You know, even when the nation is stable, people can use their mouth causing stability. So the somebody who want to invest is never sure. So these are part of the problems. Lack of supportive government regulations. There are a lot of regulations. If when you want to register business, different people will tell you different things to start your business. You have to pay this, register with the local government, register with state government, register this with federal government. People will be coming on daily basis. These are the type of report we are hearing from people who want to start something. You don't even know which one is correct. So, and it's very discouraging and disheartening. The issue of taxation, environmental regulation, the lending requirements from the lending institutions who want to give you a loan, it's not even easy to procure loan. These are the environment of business in Nigeria, that these are the problems, the hurdles. This is not to say that people don't start business. It's very important to mention them in case you are starting. When you meet any of these obstacles, you know that it's not there because of you, and they are surmountable. Many people have crossed all these hurdles, and they have made it. If they made it, you can make it. So it's just to create awareness. There is even educational barrier, and some people are risk averse. They don't even want to take risk. But if you want to be an entrepreneur, you must try to take risk beyond security. So the point is that entrepreneurship is a mindset. Apart from general characteristics of entrepreneur, you have to be committed, determination, and perseverance. Until I see you again, bye for now.